even good as you did do, nobody will not be hustler. When me too, I don't do hustler for Lagos, you know. There's no work I've not do. But it's very good that instead of prostitution, instead of armed robbery, you people, you are going on the road to repair the road, to bless Ayetoro town, and also to bless your pockets. It's very good. I support you. But I see they talk it. This chairman, local government, he don't do anything for Ayetoro. He the embezzlement money. I don't go everywhere since morning, before night. I'm not happy with what they see.
Imagine, auntie, after graduating from the university, no work.
It's bad. Very, very bad. Wait. So, the man who does skills acquisition, empowerment program, train you people, maybe make makeup, you know, then give you money to start, you know, do all those kinds of things too.
Auntie Jennifer, he didn't do anything. He didn't do any empowerment for the youth. In fact, majority of the youths in Ayetoro have left for Lagos also. Why others are being used for political thuggery?
Very bad. Very, very bad.